Years ago in Australia, I learned how to do it upside down and backwards.